Andy Margolin here on the 11th hole at Recreation Park for birdie. A beautiful 140-yard shot in after a nice drive. He's got about, I would say, 30 feet. What do you think, Steve?
This is a treacherous green, severely downhill. You cannot see the slope. Hopefully he doesn't run past the hole 20 feet.
Will he blow?
Absolutely.
For par or for birdie? He didn't really hit it very hard.
But watch it roll. Ain't gonna stop.
He, unbelievable how you really, oh, he's
what the?
It's a treacherous 11th green.
What the?
He had no idea.
That is truly a what the.